A group workspace activity allows students to collaborate with their peers on a group project or presentation. Resources like PDFs and Google Slides uploaded to Lumio and ready-made activities can be turned into group workspace activities where students can brainstorm ideas together. I'm going to start off in lesson edit mode with an imported PDF that I'd like my students to use to brainstorm their ideas. Note that by default, this page is set to view only on student devices. To convert this page, I will select the Convert to Activity button and then Convert Page to Activity, Group Workspace. Next, I will select Finish Editing. This page is now ready for me to assign teams to begin collaboration. To begin the activity, I click Setup and then choose the number of teams for the activity. At least two students need to be connected for groups to be formed. The groups are randomized by default, but as you can see, I can easily rearrange teams by dragging and moving the students around. Once the teams have been set, I can select Start Workspace. If I want to check in on their progress, I can simply click on a group workspace. I can provide immediate feedback while they work to support student learning. I can also convert a page into a group workspace using the menu located in the class panel in lesson delivery mode. With Lumio, teachers can easily turn any page into a group workspace and allow students to collaborate in teams to complete small group activities.